Another specific advantage of quatrefolic compared to synthetic folic acid is not only that this is readily available and it's the active form and doesn't need any activation independently of the genetic background. There are also some health concerns that are not present with quatrefolic that are unique of folic acid that might accumulate frequently, actually. It has been shown to accumulate in the majority of the population, for example, in the United States. The process of transformation from synthetic folic acid to 5-methyl tetrahydrofolate undergoes several steps. And as I explained to the students, these enzymatic pathways normally work like assembly chain in a factory. So if one of the steps is slow, this may produce an accumulation of the substrate, in this case folic acid, the synthetic folic acid, which is not natural. And this, of course, does not happen with the quatrefolic because it's already in the active form. What are the health concerns associated with the accumulation of the unmetabolized folic acid? There are several indications. There is no clear consensus at the moment, but there are several different independent reports promoting a warning in relation to the use of synthetic folic acid, because this may cause problems during pregnancy. For example, it has been related to an increased risk of autism spectrum disorders in the newborn, or allergies, for example. And in the adult, it has been shown to affect the immune system, some specific cells like neutral killers, creating potentially an environment that is more prone to the development of tumors. So there is a clear indication, even in the scientific community, to change, in particular in countries where folic acid is normally used as in fortified food, so that people may consume it without clearly perceiving the amount that is taken. We should consider that over 200 micrograms, there are presence of unmetabolized folic acid in the plasma. There is a general indication of the scientific community to promote a change to the reduced form, such as quatrefolic as a glucosamine salt of 5-methyl tetrahydrofolate, which is not only effective, but also particularly safe.